While the English colonists were establishing their new Israel in the new world and justifying their cruelty and thievery and crimes against humanity with their Bibles, the Spaniards were fulfilling their Christian duties to destroy pagan Indian people. And destroy they sought to do. Apparently, at some point in Christian history, love thy neighbor changed to murder the children.
And now, in progress, we cut to President Andrew Jackson's first annual message to Congress on the Indian Removal Act, 8th of December, 1830. Mr. President!
It will relieve the whole state of Mississippi and the western part of Alabama of Indian occupancy and enable those states to advance rapidly in population, wealth, and power. It will separate the Indians from immediate contact with settlements of whites, free them from the power of the states, enable them to pursue happiness in their own way and under their own rude institutions. Will retard the progress of decay, which is lessening the numbers, and perhaps cause them gradually, under the protection of the government and through the influence of good counsel, to cast off their savage habits and become an interesting, civilized, and Christian community. Toward the aborigines of the country, no one can indulge a more friendly feeling than myself.